Le français, c'est facile.
Bonjour, welcome to Céline's Easy French. I'm Céline. Today, we're going to learn the articles in French. So let's get started. Allons-y! In French, an article is a word that is placed in front of a noun and it states whether the noun is masculine, feminine, singular or plural. In this lesson, we're going to learn two different types of articles, which are definite articles and indefinite articles. Let's start with the definite articles. In French, definite article has four forms: le, la, l'apostrophe, and les. First, le is used in front of a masculine singular noun. For example, le livre. Le livre means the book, and le indicates that the book is a masculine singular noun. Next one is la. La is the feminine singular article. For example, la table. La table means the table, and la indicates that the table is a feminine singular noun. When a noun is singular and is starting with a vowel or h, which is silent in French, we use the article l'apostrophe. L'apostrophe can be used for both masculine and feminine singular nouns. For example, l'abricot. L'abricot means apricot. Here we're using l'apostrophe because abricot is starting with a vowel and is a singular noun. Then there's a plural definite article les. Les can be used for both masculine and feminine nouns that are plural. For example, les crayons. Les crayons means the pencils. We're using les here because crayon is a plural noun. Now, let's see when to use the definite articles. First, we use the definite articles when we are talking about a specific thing. It is equivalent to the English definite article the. For example, je cherche le livre. It means I'm looking for the book. Here we're using the definite article le, and it implies that we're looking for the specific book. The definite articles in French are also used to indicate the general sense of a noun. This can be a bit confusing because in English you will not use articles for general concepts. For example, j'aime le chocolat. I like chocolate. By saying le chocolat, the implied meaning is that you like chocolate in general. Another example is les Français sont sympas. French people are nice. We're saying les Français because we're talking about French people in general. Now let's move on to indefinite articles. In French, we use the indefinite articles to refer to a non-specific thing. We have three indefinite articles in French, depending on the gender and number of the noun. The indefinite articles are un, une, and des. Un is used for a masculine singular noun, and it translates to a or un in English. For example, un livre. Un livre means a book. So we're using un because book in French is a masculine singular noun. Next one is une. Une is used for a feminine singular noun, and it also translates to a or un in English. For example, une maison. Une maison means a house. We're using une here because house is a feminine singular noun. Last indefinite article is de. De is a plural indefinite article which is used for both masculine and feminine noun. It corresponds to some, which is often omitted in English. For example, des garçons. Des garçons means boys. And here, boys is a masculine plural noun. Des can also be used for a feminine plural noun. For example, des filles, which means girls. Now, let's see when to use the indefinite articles. Indefinite articles in French are used to refer to a non-specific thing. For example, nous cherchons un taxi. We're looking for a taxi. Here we're using the indefinite article un for taxi because we're looking for a taxi and not for a specific taxi. Now you know the definite and the indefinite articles in French. If you liked this lesson, please like my video and subscribe. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in my next video. À bientôt!